You ready?
I'm a chihuahua, so I'm ready.
Welcome back to CNR Reviews. I'm E-Rock.
I'm Coltrane.
Yeah, yeah. And
we back.
We back now. It's been a while since we've done a review, but yes. We got a few things here. I got two different types of things that we're going to review, okay? And I've already opened them and tested them and things like that, but we're going to show some of this stuff here. The first thing we're going to go over is this rail mount that we have for cameras, okay? For the GoPros to put on your airsoft guns. We have it on an airsoft gun right now, or your real steel guns or whatever, okay? And then we have some shooting glasses that we're gonna go over. So let's do the rail mount first.
The rail mount.
And we started out with it on the gun, as you can see here. Hold that up there. And you can see this thing is, now I haven't tightened this down yet, but it'll if you tighten this bolt right here, this wing nut for your camera, it holds it real sturdy. And so we start out with it on the gun, and then we'll show you how, when we take it off, we'll show you how it goes on there. It's made for a key mod, which is what these are, okay? So the M-locks are the straight, elongated holes, whatever. These are the key mods. That's what this one's for, and we'll show you how it goes on there as we take it off. All right. Yep. Seems pretty good. So
it does. It
comes with the box. In the box, it comes with two extra
clamp nuts.
Yeah, clamp nuts, basically. Uh-huh. Okay, for your so it comes with both of those and the tool that you need for it, okay, which these are not hex keys. These are stars. So it would be like your T setups, okay?
Yeah, your Torx.
Yeah, your Torx bits or whatever. All right, so I'm not sure what size this is. I'll have to look it up. I'll have it in the description, okay? So anyway, it comes with all that. And let me show you as we take this thing off, what's kind of some cool features on it. So we put the case on here already to see how it fit. It was great. One really cool feature I liked is that this part of the mount where the camera or where the case goes on the inside is threaded. So you don't need the other, you know, nut for this.
And
like you like you normally do, okay? So you don't need that. It's threaded on the inside, which I'll show you here in a second. We take it off. All right. The case fits on there great. And the other good thing is the fitting here that this goes in, where that goes in, is perfect size. It's snug, but it's not too tight. You have to kind of wiggle it in there, and that's what you want. Okay. Because we've had some before in the past where these aren't made correctly, and they're a little too loose. And no matter how much you tighten that big bolt down, it ain't going to tighten up. This one's perfect. It's snug. Okay. So you got to kind of wiggle it in there, and that's what you want. All right. You want it snug like that.
Exactly.
And then if you can see on the inside there, there's a bolt in there, which holds this head on. Okay. And that's adjustable, and it uses the same Torx bit fitting there. Now this bolt is really long. It goes all the way through to the actual
mount.
Yeah, to the mount itself. And then you can see that bolt goes all the way through there. And then this piece is two separate pieces. And that's how you get your adjustable, whatever angle you want. So put it this way, the way it came in the box was mounted in line with the mount itself. And then, which you could still use it that way if you have, you know, all your attachments for this, you can maneuver however you want, you know, wherever you want your camera to go. But this comes off and then you just turn it upright and that's how we had it, okay? So that comes off just like that. It can only go back on one way, which is nice. So that's a fitted hole there. machined hole for that fits right on that that certain way. If you try to go the other way, it doesn't fit. Okay, so it's kind of dummy proof, which is great. All right, and then this is ambidextrous, so it doesn't matter which way you put this, you can't mess it up. You can see that's the same on both sides, which is really nice. Okay, versatile. All right, that all goes together. And then this piece, you see those two bolts there, and that just, you don't even have to loosen these very much at all to get them off. No. You know, so once you loosen it, you just slide those out and they just fit right in there. Okay, so you know, like I said, you don't need to unscrew it a whole lot. That doesn't need to be sticking out very much for you to be able to put it on your key mod anywhere you want. Okay, so you just stick it on the, it's really hard to mess up. You stick it on in your holes there, and then that's really it. And then just hold it there and tighten your stuff down.
Clamp them down.
And that is, and it's a really secure system.
Yeah. It's so, very, very sturdy.
Definitely.
Very sturdy, and it doesn't move at all.
Yep. These guys have used these, they actually play airsoft. These guys have used these on the field, these type of rail mounts for cameras.
Yep.
For their GoPros and stuff like that, optics or whatever. So they've had these type of mounts all over the place for different, well, I guess not optics, but like flashlights and...
Yep, flashlights.
What's that box you guys put on there,
peck
too?
Peck box.
Yeah, peck box and all that. Okay.
Laser sight.
Lasers. Yeah, these things work great. Once you put them on, they're perfect, okay? It's nice. Well, let's do these...
I think we're done showed everything, man.
Let's do these glasses, okay? In the box, this thing came with... this whole case, and in the case,
it's a nice case.
Yeah, it is actually. It's thick.
It's heavy duty. Yeah,
feel that. Like,
oh yeah,
that thing. You could probably sit on it and it wouldn't crush.
I don't know about
I don't
that.
Know about me and you, but
not me.
A normal person could probably sit on it. Not us. But it came with a microfiber cloth to clean the lenses. It came with, of course, these just set like this, you know, the glasses themselves. And then it came with replacement lenses for different colors, okay? Clear. And then it came with the headband. It's real easy to put on. It's got these little adjustable rubber pieces here. They're real soft rubber. So you just, it's a real simple setup, which is nice. Just slide it on your earpiece and put it up wherever's comfortable for you. I had it all the way in the back and I never even felt it on my head when I put these on. All right. But I've seen them up here, so they're out of the way. Like they don't, you know, if they're on the side here, you might be able to feel that, but this is really soft, kind of like jelly. And and then once you tighten them, they stay on really well. All right. And
real soft, like jelly.
Like gel. Yeah, they're cool.
Those work really well. I have the same thing on my...
Do you?
My reading glasses.
Yeah.
My seeing glasses.
Yeah, they're really good. And then they have this adjuster in the back, too. You just let it hang on your neck. If you just want to like let these hang here. Or when you put them up on your face, you just tighten this up to the back of your head. And it'll hold it tight on your face. So if you're running around or whatever, then, or if it's hot out and you're sweating, it won't run down your face. It'll just stay right up there. Okay. Let's show you how to change these lenses out. Pretty cool. Let's get this off here. So as you can see, these lenses, well, first of all, the other thing I like about this case, it has a spot built in for the lenses. So you can take these everywhere. This whole case, you can take with you.
It's
now
like
you would need to change them out though, you would need a little tool, okay, to go with it, to change those out if you wanted, you know, take it with you. But the this box, in the box, this came with a bag, a separate bag that's kind of like a micro fiber bag that cinches up at the top, which I don't have it here right now. But anyway, it also came with that. So if you want to care, if you want to carry these like just in the bag without the case or something, then it's kind of nice too.
Yeah, it is.
All right, well, let's take these out.
Put one of these in. You just dirtied them.
Yeah, I know. That's what that cloth's for. So
let me see how good these things
let
work.
Let me show you this real quick. See if you can see those little screws there. All right. Those are the ones. These are the ones that, these little screws right here, we're going to loosen those. I don't think you actually have to take them out. We'll see.
You shouldn't have to.
I think you just loosen them.
You should just be able to pop it out.
And then this, let's see here.
Well, I don't know.
This has a hinge on it, so it just, it like rotates up. All right, so we got these off, and you don't actually, I took one of the screws out. You probably, let's see if you can see that. It's very tiny. It's just like a glasses, a screw for your glasses. It's real tiny. You don't actually have to take them all the way out.
Yeah.
So if you see on this one, I just unscrewed it partially, okay? And what happens is the way this frame is made and the lenses, this side, it just pops up like that and it rotates up. So you don't need to take that screw out. It just rotates up. And the way this thing's made is what holds the lens in. So just rotate them up and then pull your lens out. This one, like I said, I took the screw all the way out, which you don't have to, so it doesn't fall off like that. We'll put this back on. But basically what happens is the way this is made, the way that fits in the hole there, this goes down into that part of the lens right there, that little notch. And when you push it down, it fits into the hole and holds it into the frame, okay? So the screw doesn't actually hold it in there. The screw just holds this piece together onto the frame.
It's a pretty cool design.
Yeah, it's nice.
I wonder if this nose piece comes off.
Yeah, it does. You just pull it right off for comfort.
Ah.
If you want to change it or something like that.
So your nose piece also comes off. So you can swap it out between your lenses. Just pull down on it. It'll come right out.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, they see these, I forget what they're called, but they, the yellow, they brighten everything up.
Yeah.
But they still kind of block out UV rays and stuff. You know, like if you wear them for airsoft or if you can wear them for things like that, they are rated as safety glasses or shooting glasses. So they're definitely high impact. Like the earpieces are really, really comfortable. These are real soft and smooth, like rubber or whatever.
Rubber, yeah.
And then they're real flexible. Mm. Okay, so they do look like they would be really tight, but they don't feel, they're really comfortable back here, all the way back to the back, behind your ear, really comfortable. But yeah, that's, overall, they're pretty good. You know, I like everything that comes in the box for sure. It's a really nice setup. So these list for this whole setup list for $16. On Amazon. All right, and like I said, we'll have the information on all that seller information, everything, and a link for it. And then the
rail mount was 19.
The rail mount was, you know, almost $20. Okay, so, but anyway, overall, really good. Both products are really good.
Yes.
And we'll have the information set up on the description and all that kind of stuff. All good, man. We'll see you next time in the next video.